When you find your stepsister stuck in washing machine and you thank God you don't share jeans with that idiot.